The land was taken. It wasn't sold. It wasn't offered. It was just taken. For us to get it back was just, you know, it came full circle.
Yeah.
Just to see the bison in the 18,800 acres that we got back was just amazing.